Okay, so micro point for ESCKAZ.com with the Israeli representative, Kobi. How are you doing, my friend? Welcome to Madrid.
Thank you. I'm great. How are you?
I'm good. How has Madrid been so far?
Rainy.
I know.
Cloudy.
It's simple, right? What happened?
But it's amazing. I love the people and I love the food, and it reminds me a bit of Israel.
Okay, cool. So how has the preparations been coming along in Tel Aviv? Maybe you can tell me some things about that.
I cannot.
Okay.
But I think I know what you know, maybe a little bit more, but I cannot say a thing. All I can say is people are so excited for all of you to come on May to celebrate music with us, and it's going to be amazing.
Okay. It's not my first time in Tel Aviv. I was there a few years ago for the Israeli calling event.
So nice.
Remember Hovi Star? Remember his year?
Love Hovi.
Hovi Star, that's really good. So tell me, have you been talking to any of the previous winners? So Dana International has appeared around on the scene again and talked to Netta from last year?
I talked to Netta and Imri, which is here today, and Chovi and Shiri and Arel, and I maybe forgot someone, but yeah. All of them are so supportive. Uh-huh. And they have the main advice for them is just to have fun, because most of the time it's a once in a lifetime experience.
Yes.
And just enjoy and focus on be present.
Okay. So just finally, for one last thing, I would love you to give a message for our readers, and if you would just sing a little bit of Home for me.
Actually, I cannot sing because my manager is right behind the camera. I cannot
just
see him.
Sing quietly.
I can. But thank you for supporting me and the other artists and supporting Eurovision. It is amazing because of you, and you are the reason that this contest continues and keeps happening every year, and thank you for everything.
Great message. Thank you so much for that. Good luck with everything, and we'll see you on stage tomorrow night.
Yep.
And in Tel Aviv in 2 weeks.
Oh my God. Stop it.
No. Thank you so much.
Thank you.